The first thing I ask myself in any news story we start is, who's going to be the voice? Who's going to be the character you remember by the time the evening's over?
You know, if people don't want to talk to us, it's very hard to do the story. We don't have to have everyone. We try to get everyone, but we don't have to have everyone. But if we can't get anyone, we can't tell a story.